Jackie sent me up.
You better come in then.
Cheers. I should be revising.
Yeah, me too. But I keep getting bored.
You going out tonight?
Yeah, I've got a date with Jesse Metcalf. Never mind. What about you? What are you up to?
The dog. There's a competition for local DJs.
Cool. Is there a prize?
Don't think so. It's Darren. He's just out to prove that his DJ's the best. I don't even know why I'm telling you. Spike's gonna win it.
He might not. He's not all that, you know.
What, you reckon can beat him?
Yeah, why not? We had a date.
Yeah, I heard.
It wasn't, you know, anything major. It was just that he dumped me.
Right. So, what did you do on the date?
Went to the pub like normal people. What did you expect?
I really messed up, man.
Not that I'm bothered or anything. It's not like I'm into him. You know, it's just that he's the first since.
You can't let him stop you from going out, right? Go on, come to the dog and show him you don't care.
Oh, he kept texting.
Well, that's a good thing, isn't it? I mean, at least it shows it cares.
He's going to take a lot more than that. Oh, what is he doing here?
Oh, look, Sarah, he's really sorry.
I am really sorry.
Is this a setup?
Do you know, you want to sort out your own love life before you start interfering in mine?
Oh, come on, Sarah. You're hardly going to stay mad at him for long.
That is for me to decide.
Don't blame Hannah. I was desperate.
Desperate to make up for the fact you behaved like a pathetic kid? And for what, Craig, to give Sonny a laugh at our expense?
I told him where to go. You were there. You saw that.
He feels really bad about it.
Don't you stick up for him as well? Have you apologised to Hannah yet?
He doesn't have to.
Sarah's right. I'm sorry.
No, it's my fault. I'm sorry.
Will you stop saying sorry all the time?
I shouldn't have spoken to you like that.
Doesn't matter.
We're going to the dog tonight. We're thinking maybe you should come with us.
Yeah, it's a DJ competition, and I can't let Spike win, can I?
Spike.
All right, we all go, yeah? But you have got to stop feeling sorry for yourself. You need to decide what you want, and you've got to start treating me with a bit of respect, all right?
What are you doing?
One of my clients is a Buddhist. She says you can chant for whatever you want.
And what are you chanting for? As if we don't know.
It's not working!
Oh, well, maybe you should chant for someone else. Hey, have you got a boyfriend?
No, why?
Because you had a right face on. Is there someone you like?
No.
I could put word in.
I'm just stressed about my exams, that's all.
Maybe I can chant for you, you know, to pass your exams.
Yeah, then maybe I wouldn't have to revise.
I don't know about that. I might be doing it wrong.
Oh, if you want to blow that bad, there's only one way to sort you out.
This one, he's really good, isn't he? What?
We're here for John Paul.
That's if he ever comes.
Oh, of course he'll come. He's dead in a spike.
No, he's not.
Well, why did you go on a date with him then?
Look, Hannah, I know you don't like him, but it's not up to you.
I think he's cute.
What, you fancy?
You're jealous.
He's not as gorgeous as you, no contest.
Great, he's coming over now.
Hannah? John Paul not around.
Does it look like it?
Thought you two were joining the hit.
No, they're not, and it's not his fault she crashed your date.
Look, I think we should give it another chance. Ask John Paul out again. Separate.
Sorry, this is your business. How exactly?
I'm just trying to help.
Yeah, well, don't.
You see? See what he's like?
What was that? He's not going to ask John Paul out now, is he?
Don't bet on it. I plant the seed. Watch it grow. Oh, here he is. Where have you been? Been waiting ages for you. I didn't think you weren't coming.
I had to sort the music out. I wasn't sure I was going to play. You know, Nancy should be here. She deserves a night off.
Yeah. Well, next time, eh?
You okay?
Yeah.
So why are you hanging around with him again?
It was ages ago. It's all right.
Well, I don't know if I could forgive him.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Spike. Wasn't he amazing? Unbeatable, I reckon. Hey?
Guess that's me, then. Good luck.
Yeah, good luck.
Right, next up, we have the DJ from the loft. Let's see what John Paul McQueen's got to offer, eh?
Got a bigger entourage than J-Lo.
It's my loyal fans, they're very devoted.
Yeah, so I say. It's lipstick. Anyway, I'll leave you to it. I don't want anybody accusing me of trying to put you off.
Spike. Tomorrow night.
What about it?
I'm not asked. There's a thing at the loft.
Right.
I might check it out.
Sounds like a plan.
Yeah, it is.
Well, have a good time.
Yeah, I will. Just gonna...
Are you running back to Hannah?
No.
She's pretty.
Yeah, but we're just mates.
If you say so.
Seriously, she's not my type.
So who is? Louise. You see, me, I've got this thing about DJs.
You must love yourself, then.
Blonde, blue-eyed DJs. There's one in particular who I can't stop thinking about. And I want to kiss him. Very much. But I'm not sure he'll let me.
He will.
Think. Have you seen Madonna's body?
Not up close, no.
The woman's pure muscle.
Yeah, but she's old. I mean, she's had kids. Plus, Pink would totally beat her to a pulp.
Madonna's hard as nails.
Well, but Pink's trailer trash, isn't she? I mean, she was born to fight.
I mean, I should know. Wait till you meet my sisters. Was that an invitation?
More of a threat, really. Nah, seriously, any one of my sisters would kick Madonna's...
So, we're going to the loft.
Well, maybe you can wait for a minute.
Oh, he'll find us if you haven't gone already.
Actually, you know what? I'm tired. Go on, you go. I've had my head in a book.